Hi, my name is Trinh. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Vietnam, and I'm studying in year 11 of North Lake State College. I have been in Australia for just over 1 year. I choose North Lake State College because I have the family in the area. My favorite subject is physics. I have been learning physics since I was 7 years old, and my favorite of study is about the theoretical astrophysics. I have 3 physics lessons a week, and it's a lot of fun. My teachers are so friendly, and they help me a lot with my study. I have a perfect chance on year 11 physics to review about the classical physics. And last holiday, my teacher also applied for me to study the Vice-Chancellor Sturm Camp at KUT for a week. I got to study a lot of knowledge in the science university level. In Queensland, the educational environment is better, more technology. We have the smaller classes and much shorter school day. Additionally, this is a good chance to develop my ability by researching the school assignment and doing enjoying the outdoor activity. When I finish high school, I want to study about astrophysics. I'm really interested in relativity theory, black hole. I have been researching about black holes for a few years, and also the Big Bang theory, how the universe began and expanded. I also want to be able to take astrophysics one day. I think students should come to Queensland to study because we can enjoy the balance between learning and playing outdoor. It's also a good weather on year round and a good place to live.